The U.S. Department of Transportation is ending its Tiger Grant program and starting a new program called Build Grants. That doesn't mean anything for Burlington's Tiger Grant, except that Burlington is going to be one of the last recipients of said grant. On Monday, Burlington City staff met with DOT staff to discuss the grant and move closer to signing a contract on how it will be used.